A recount just took place after the Democratic primary race between two state representatives ended with a 1% or less margin of victory. With the margin that close, a mandatory recount is being performed right now. Unofficial results show Representative Dion Tedder ahead in that race by about a dozen votes. We should know the winner sometime this evening. Keep it right here on Live 5 News for the very latest.